A metal box that blocks electricity? It's real, and it could save your life. Meet the Faraday Cage, a scientific invention from 1836 that still protects us today. It was created by Michael Faraday, the British scientist who proved that electromagnetic fields could be blocked using a simple trick. Enclose something in a conductive material, like metal, and electric charges stay on the outside. Inside, safe and quiet. Here's what it can block: electrical surges, radio waves, even electromagnetic pulses or EMPs. You've probably used one without even realizing. Your car acts as a partial Faraday cage in a lightning storm. Microwaves are built with one to keep radiation inside, and secure data rooms use them to stop hacking or signal leakage. Want to try it yourself? Wrap your phone in tin foil and try to call it. No signal, no sound. It's working. So next time there's a lightning storm, remember, an idea from the 1800s is still protecting us. Have you ever heard of a Faraday cage before? Would you build one at home? Follow for more hidden science in just over 60 seconds. And explore the power of invention on YouTube at 60 Second Knowledge Now Extended.